What happened?
Yeah, it's just a scratch. But I find the guys that did this to me, and it won't just be the damn van on fire.
What did they do to you?
I rode with them boys for damn near 10 years. And then they turned on me and left my ass for dead.
So, how does blowing up a delivery van count as payback?
Shit. I gotta spell it out for you. It ain't about the vans, man. It's about the contraband that's inside them. The outbreak sure threw a wrench in their plans. There ain't no way they're getting the goods out of the city. Not with me around.
Guess they'd have to get past you to do that.
Well, now you see the big picture. You want in? Find the vans, light them up, and maybe I'll help you with something.
Thank you.
Everyone listen up. I got the last part.
Woo!
God damn, man.
Give me a sec. Okay, give it a shot.
Let's give it a try.
All right. Now all we need to do is get the others.
So proud of you, Kitten Lips. Proud of you for coming through for all of us in this mess.
Hey, Rhonda? Wait a second. What's going on? We're finally gonna get out of here, like we said.
Nick, this might be my only chance to make things right. I should have never left my ex like that. He was a good man, and I'd done him wrong, and if he's out there, I gotta find him.
What are you gonna do?
Go back to my garage for a bit. Figure out my next move.
Wish I could change your mind. I'm gonna miss you, Rhonda. Closest thing to a family I ever had.
Yeah. Shit.
Man, that chick is crazy.
Come on. Let's get Annie and the others from the karaoke bar and let's get the hell out of here.
You take this, bro. I don't really trust myself anymore, you know?
Buddy? Nick? Nick? What's going on, man? What's going on?
The little orphans are awake at last.
Orphans? How did she know that?
What's going on? What are you doing?
Hey!
God!
Hey!
Punch him up.
Punch him up. Activate the pathetic one first. We'll see if he's the right one or not.
Activate! Activate what?
Begin the test immediately.
Hey, get away from him.
No, Nick!
Hey, no, Diego!
Nick! Oh,
what's this doing?
No!
Repeat, the lab has been compromised.
Oh, God! No!
Thank you.
12! Number 12!
No, I
know who you are.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Isabella Keys.
You.
I've waited for you for so long.
You started the outbreak at Willamette! You killed my friend Diego!
I am no terrorist! The world has been lied to about me for so long. I will change that with you.
What are you talking about?
There's no time to explain, but you must know you will not meet the same fate as your friend. They will not live inside of you. The worms, they cannot.
What else do you know? You need to tell me now.
Come. I'll explain everything when we're safe. Please, trust me.
Stop!
Quickly! No!
You're not going anywhere!
I will leave you here, it's too important!
Go! Go to the warehouse at the port! We have a plane, we're gonna get out!
I will meet you there and then I will tell you everything!
If I can't have you alive,